Welcome, boys, to Melbourne Aquarium. Alright, so looks like we've got some
weird squiddy things. Very weird alien squiddies.
In a tube. Can we go through this tube? Looks like we can. I made it. Oh, what else we got? Oh, these things are pretty cool. Are these very, what are they?
White spotted jellyfish.
Moon jellyfish.
Red form. It sounds weird how they're all alive.
Is more of the same jellyfish?
No,
they're blue. It looked like it was just the video behind. That's like pretty crazy. Apparently we can control the stuff that's supposed to be happening. Oh. Yeah. Does that like kill them because it made it too hot? Something called the Jelly Lab.
Yeah.
Jelly Lab tour, $25. It's not alcohol. They make cocktails?
No, I just didn't.
Handy. It's a nice spot to relax. Jellyfish lab. Yes. We have jellyfish donut.
Trying to fit in, boys.
I'm getting out of here. So Eric has found some tangled jellyfish.
Yeah, just look at all this thingy last grow.
Very gross. What are they called? Wow, this thing. Alright, what do we got next? It's more my business. It's like they run out of other fish to put in the tank. So they just keep putting jellyfish in every tank. Kitty room. Stay out of that one. Alright, what else we got? We have this cool center thing. Oh, we've got an eel. It's really that cool.
Is that a stonefish? No, that's a lionfish.
Lionfish. one down. So I'm pretty sure this is the one that's closed, right?
It's not closed off.
Yeah. Secret tunnel. Oh wow. Very central. Oh, it's all videos. What replaced the shark thing? Exhibit. I see water. Maybe not.
Yeah, I gotta go this way.
Oh, I'm gonna go this way now.
What's this big, eh? Because that was the steps of
water. Right. Just gotta go to the stop. I'm sure that was the right way. That just goes back up.
I don't know. There's something I'm missing.
Oh, it's got up these stairs. I think that's it because they've closed down the other bit. I'm pretty sure that's it. I don't think there's a whole lot more than that. I think so. We did it. That's a photo booth. Ground floor and cafe. Seems like we completed the journey. Amazing.